On this episode of BOBscaping, we're going to take a Sunday stroll through the flowers on our deck. So these are ones we potted up at the end of May, once chances of frost were passed. And I typically use some BX mix, which is a soilless mix, which also has some biological ingredients added. The flowers are fertilized monthly with Osmocote, which is a time release sort of a fertilizer. Gives them more of a gradual feeding. And of course, weekly waterings are critical. I mean, daily waterings. What am I talking about? Weekly. And since the weather's been so dry, the flowers really are dependent on that daily watering to keep them going, especially when you get into these 90 degree days with the heat. And here's another Ivy Geranium. That's one of my favorites. And some new Guinea Impatiens. These are the shade ones. We also like the Sunpatiens, which is good for the sun. And these Rieger Begonias are outstanding. We've had that orange one different years and always liked it. And this red one is just fantastic. We also have this Astromeria this year, which is a real bloomer. And coming back here into some more coleus and another begonia and another coleus. All right, so that's been your Sunday stroll of our deck flowers. I think they're roughly 50 flower pots total, and they bring us great beauty and enjoyment. For this episode of BOBscaping, this is Bob.